This video shows how to replace toner cartridges for the Xerox VersaLink C620 color printer. The toner cartridges are accessible from the right side of the printer. Using the handle, open, then pull up door B. To release the toner cartridge, press the button below the toner cartridge, then tilt it away from the imaging unit. Remove the toner cartridge from the printer. Insert the new toner cartridge into the printer. Push the toner cartridge into place until it clicks. Close door B.